So it's a roller coaster.
Yes.
Can you tell something about your painting?
Ma'am, when I see the sky, I feel very pleasant and I like it. I feel like to take it and eat like an ice cream.
Oh, that's great. And the roller coaster, can you tell something about it?
Yes, ma'am. The roller coaster, when I went to Dubai, I went in that, so I remember that.
Okay.
So just tell me something about your work.
Your life.
I made a canvas painting with acrylic colors. This is the tunnel and this is the paint coming out from a tunnel. The topic was colors. And I used, for train I used this yellow color, and for tunnel blue color, and for background blue color, and for this violet.
My name is Bhavya and this is my Maharashtra art. It is with white paint and a piece of brown paper. It shows there's a boy seeing that the plants are growing well, two girls are playing, and one bird is eating some seeds, and there are four trees getting crooked, and a man is sleeping in his house.
And what is the name of this barley paint? What is the name of this painting?
Folk art.
But what is the name of this folk art?
The story of the seeds growing well.
Wow. But barley painting say. What is the name of this folk art?
Many people used to believe that if they would draw paintings on walls and floors of their house,
tree provides us with so many things. It is the giver of life to birds, insects, reptiles. There's so many, and it gives shelter, shade to everybody. So that's why tree is called as, it is considered as a symbol of life. That's why we all have drawn tree. It like what you have drawn, like a nest. So birds can come. It is a home for the birds. Then the animals,
these are sleeping lines. These are curvy lines. This is a sun. These are the mountains, and
Anika, tell me something about your work.
This is Gondat, and this is a tree. On this there are dashes, and these are swirls. This is the grass, these are the birds, and this is the sun. This is the some other birds, and this is another tree. This also has dashes, and this also has
Chalo, Naisha. Okay, what have you made, Naisha?
I have made my self-portrait with a collage made from magazine cutouts pasted on it.
Okay, what are these cutouts telling about you?
I want to become a doctor like my grandfather when I grow up. Okay. And I want to make Odissi dance my hobby.
I want to make Odissi dance my hobby.
Zainab, what is it that you have made?
I have made a doodle monster and a superhero.
Okay, a doodle monster and a superhero. So what are they doing?
They are fighting and making a storm.
Okay, they are creating a storm. How they are creating a storm?
With their special powers.
With the special powers, okay. So what is the technique that you have used?
Doodling.
And what you have done, like how you have created this artwork?
Like a story, the
Okay.
Thank you.